Do you want to hear about the first time I killed a man? With one punch.
Fleshwood, keep moving. I run towards the first man.
One punch.
Dead. I grab his pistol.
Empty. Hiding behind an old table.
Three men left. The first man's shooting at me. Only one thing I can do. I punch his bullet. It goes flying back at him. And I scream in his face. Why? But I already know why.
That's not really what happened, is it? Do you want to tell us what really happened?
I was in primary 7. I was going to high school, and I thought I was going to a different high school from my friends, but I wasn't really. And they all fell out with me, but I wasn't really going to. I was going to the same one as them, so I was.
The first time I heard Ross say that story, I knew it wasn't true.
The first time I punched Tommen very hard.
The first time I bought a goldfish and lived for 7 years.
The first time I went swimming, I pretended to be a fish.
The first time I met a monkey that the eyes would know.
First time I painted my room, I painted it green.
The
first time I got a bra,
I was 34
double
E.
The first thing Hannah
done
that was
like,
fair enough,
that
was a bit far.
The first time I tried Y, it was more.
Very lovely, the microphone was low.
The first time I had a sleepover, I stayed up all night.
The first time I ever kissed a boy was in an under 18s club. He was really hot, but he never asked my name or if he could pill me. He just asked if he could pill me, and I went home and I was really happy. And my mom said to me, "You've kissed someone," as if it was a bad thing. And I said, "No, I haven't." She said, "Yes, you have. Your head's made out of glass." And I went into my room crying in bright red. The first time I got a cat, I called it Rowan, but everyone insists on calling her Sticky, which is clearly wrong. Okay, so that was the last. The first time I actually kissed a boy was in the cinema with my first boyfriend. He had his arm around me, but it was really, really uncomfortable. But I didn't want to move him because I really fancied him. And then he kissed me and I smiled and I went home and I phoned all my friends to tell them. That was a lie as well. The first time I kissed a boy was in Australia on a family holiday with my childhood friend. It should have been really romantic. We were in a cave watching the sunset over the beach and we kissed for ages and ages and ages. It was because we were both too polite to stop. Really, we both knew it was awkward and rubbish, and I didn't even fancy him. The first time we performed this, we thought this was the end.
Just picture yourself in front of your eyes. If you remember what you look like. For you giggles. Take a minute to remember generally how you felt. Okay, in a minute I'm going to ask you to open your eyes. There's a question written on your exam papers. I just want you to carry on with that same feeling and remembering what you looked like and how you felt and what you thought when you were 12 as you answer that question. Okay, you may now open your eyes and turn over your exam papers.